You know what time it is, Geek Gang? It's time to get sauced up with another My Hero reaction. Now, if you guys are returning from last week, welcome back. But if you're here for the first time, welcome. I do watch My Hero every week. So if you guys want to continue my journey here with My Hero, consider hitting that subscribe button. And if you guys want to catch this early and uncut, consider checking out that Patreon. Link in the description box down below. But for the culture one time, go plus ultra on that like button. Let's get this thing popping. All right, let's get this thing moving, bro. What's gonna happen with Billie Jeanist? Connect all our hopes, okay? Quick little recap of everything that's happened up until this point. Bruh, I still wanna know what happened with her though, bro. Like, how is she, bro? I can't believe that man got the Thanos treatment, my guy. We're gonna do nothing. Well, that right there, that's my other thing too, is how is the old man? He cut off his damn leg. Bruh, so much has happened. But now though, like, his son was about to prominence burn his ass though, which is crazy. I'm like, oh no. And that's a blue flame too, so you know it's hotter. So you're like, okay, something's going on with my mans, right? For sure. Oh, let's go, boy. Oh, by the way, I know people be up in arms about certain things that they like or dislike. I'm enjoying myself, right? I'm not a manga reader. I haven't had the experience yet to read the manga. Usually the manga's story threads are a lot more concise, so I understand that they're probably better executed in that way. And I also understand that the original artist of the show, or of the content, has more of an extreme way of detailing things, especially when it's not moving. It's just static, right? So for those like, oh, you're not really getting the real thing, I'm enjoying myself. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, could it be better? Sure, but this isn't bad. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is actually good. So just so you guys know, like, I'm liking it. So let's keep it moving. Oh, so he on the plane hearing this shit. You were waiting for this, weren't you, Debbie? Ooh. Sick. He's like, so you had a whole plan this whole time, huh? Look at here. What up, Genist? Right. He was about to give you the work. Oh, no way. Eek. Sheesh. Fiber Master. So what kind of fiber is, like, so when you say fiber, are we talking about just fabric? Are we talking about like carbon fiber? Like, are those like carbon fiber tendrils that he has right there? Oh no, boy. Look at this. He got him strapped. The threads of hope, boy. Oh, come on, man. They said he was missing. Mm-hmm. Like cheap denim. My past will disappear, okay. Uh-oh. Oh, he trying to, oh, damn. Yo, Shoto, he's not playing, bro. He's like, nah, bro, he was talking that. You're gonna catch these hands, boy. Isn't infinite. Ooh. Without instructions, you can't give it your all? Okay. Uh-oh. You have to shut your ass up. Blee, wake up. I'm not trying to get knocked out. Woo! Oh! What was that? Oh, chill! You burned someone again. Oh, nah, bro. He caught her? Yo, chill. He's like, this shit is not holding me, boy. Oh, he hot high with it.
Nasty.
Boy, you hear that? Did you hear that, bro? Come on, bro. He's like, this shit is just pain. He said, Shoto's suffering the most right now and he's fighting. Like, he's probably the most conflicted out of everybody. I heard a story from Pops. Me and Pops didn't really have a good upbringing. You know what I'm saying? He's supposed to be dead. He's not dead. You know, like, he's probably all over the map. And he's like, I'm still a hero, though, at the end of the day. This is still a bad guy. Oh, man. Let's go, bro. Don't look for excuses. Oh, you bleeding, though. Right. Facts. He's shook. He like, oh, hell nah, bro. He like, look, bro, you like, you right next to me, bro. Like, don't kill me right now, bro. Oh, chill. Is he gonna break all the straps? You don't have infinite straps, right? You lost more than half. Oh, he's like, nah, nah. Aerial assault. What was that? Oh, chill. So they're headed back towards them. Right. What's going on? Oh. What? Oh, chill. Who is that? No, 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 no. Who is that? Who is that? Who is that? Who is that? She got a surprise look on her. Is that, what's his name? Is that the slingshot cat? Nah, bro, that's him, right? That's the slingshot dude, right? The one that lost his powers? What's his name with the fucking weird, the like the flat drawn on face? You know what I'm talking about, right? That's him, right? She got the nut bust. Like, hold on, you supposed to not be here. Hold on. Oh. Right. Yeah, he cold with it. You can't fight him with fire, bro. Right. That would have been just fine. In depth. Wow. Your older brother can't feel nothing no more. Oh, nah. I can finally kill you. Yo, he said he was trying to kill him last time. Oh, no. They're coming. Here they come. No one's been saved yet. Oh. It is him, boy!
Where did you come from?
Yo, how'd he get his power back? Oh, nah, B. Chill, hold on. Yo. Sheesh! Yo, his power is so stupid, bro. His power is crazy. Chill. His is like, it's like a slingshot thing, right? It's like a rubber band, like it's elastic or something. I keep forgetting what his power is, but that shit is nuts. Seeing it in action like against like a real enemy. Oh my God. Yo, how'd he get his power back? Oh, this is crazy. Wow. Okay, so he's like, look, I'm putting my life on the line. Look, I see what you can do. We need to figure out if this works or not, though. You feel me? Like, if this is gonna work or it's not gonna work. It may have side effects. And that may what happened to Genus. Genus probably the same situation, but he can only use a certain amount of power before it starts. You know what I'm saying? I'm not sure. I'm just guessing. Obviously, I need to continue watching, but this is crazy. She's like Orihime. Even so, I don't have enough power to knock out one blow. Nah, someone help! Big brain anime fans, have you seen this video yet? If not, if you feel like you got the skills, the sauce to unlock the anime codes on this channel to win a G-Ball, you might want to check out this video because I'm giving away $1,000. We got some crazy things popping off on here. And if you guys want to take advantage of that, you might want to check it out. Okay, so he's zotting up. I never seen anything like it. Oh, Bakugo's on it. He's zotty right now. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. She's like, nah, I'm in this thing. Let's go, Bakugo.
That doesn't make sense.
I can't, bro. I can't with him, man. He's so ridiculous. Great explosion, murder, God, dynamite. What a name. How childish. It's so long. Bro, you gotta use that ice, boy. Bro, and Endeavor's just, he's broke. He's broken, bro. He's so lost. He's confused. He's devastated. He's happy. He's probably mad. Like, he's literally in a state of just analysis paralysis right now. Like, he doesn't know what the hell to do. And to think that you gotta now try to kill or stop your son, and your son has been out here on a killing spree, like, look. Oh, he's like, nah, I'm not done yet. Look at him, bro. My man, arms is on the.
Look, it's Dango.
Yo, chill, not the froppy style. Okay. Oh.
Message.
Let's go. Bro, that was a bar, bro. You hear that? Run that back, bro. He's speaking bars right now. See that? He said, the past will never die. Like, that's why I'm looking at the Endeavor who's working hard now. You worried about that Endeavor. I'm worried about this one. He's like, this is where the whole like cancel culture thing is so ridiculous. It's like, bro, what have their actions have been since whatever? You know what I'm saying? He's been trying to make up for this shit. He's been trying to do better. You know what I mean? It's crazy. It's so crazy. But this is fire, boy. Come on, talk your shit. It's your quirk, isn't it? I'm just showing you emotional. Oh. I felt this earlier too. What? What happened? Oh no. Oh. Yo! Nah. Oh, he slept. Nah, bro. My dude hit him with the dagger. Yo, slept, my man.
Go to sleep.
So it's just a matter of time. Okay. Man, look at them, bro. Oh, there we go. Oof. And you got spikes in your butt. Yo, you bloody from the eye. Uh-oh. From his greatest masterpiece. Sheesh! Oh, that was sick. Given to a common soldier, okay? Oh. Ha 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 I love the fact that he respected him enough to call him by that name, son. Okay. The teamwork is on. Yep. Squeeze. Ooh. We haven't done anything yet. What y'all haven't gone plus ultra yet? What y'all about to do? Oh. I'll show you the greatest show on earth. What he about to do, boy? Oh my God. Yo, this episode was awesome, man. Cause it feels like heroes have got to the point, right? Let's just talk about some of this real quick. Cause some of this is actually super fire. So the fact that Mideo is back, right? That was great. But we start off with Genius. The fact that my man, we don't know how he got back. We're assuming Eddie has something to do with it. Not 100% sure. But even if she did, I'm still trying to figure out why my man is bleeding still. Like, he's bleeding from the face, from the mouth. So we're not sure if he had been healed by her. Is there a threshold that he has to stay within? That way he doesn't, like, break himself. Obviously, Dobby is turning all the way up. Even though he got trapped, I was assuming, I was like, well, he could turn his flames on whenever. He can melt the fabric is what I would assume, and that's exactly what happened. But the whole sequence, though, for me is this one right here of Shoto and Dobby fighting, and Endeavor's just dumbstruck. Like, he doesn't know what to do. Especially seeing your two sons fighting, your youngest and your oldest born, you know, in your firstborn, right? Like, it's kind of crazy. Like, you were the first that I had with the most potential for the fire side of stuff that I saw, but then you had the kid that I was hoping to get that had both powers. You know what I mean? Like, so interesting. And I think also he just, you know, Endeavor, he's just been feeling like a failure. He's been trying to do better for his family and stuff like that. And for this to kind of come full circle on him, he just completely shut down. And Dobby was like reveling in it, right? Like, he was like, ah, I can't wait to see what this does to him type shit. I'm like, yo, this dude is evil as shit. The fact, though, that we had what's his name back, Mideo, bro, this whole sequence was so cold, bro. That the sequence he comes in right here with the yeah, come on, boy, that was nasty. That was so tight. Having him back on the field is gonna be dope. Seeing how his leadership inspires, because ultimately you're still look like, even though we see Deku improving, Bakugo improving, Mideo is still a more seasoned hero. He's still a more experienced hero, and I would assume still at a higher power level than Midoriya is in them. So having someone of his caliber being able to lead some of the younger guys still is awesome, because that was something I was a little confused about, is you have your main heroes, your Endeavors and stuff, right? Your main line. But then you have this gap, and then you have the kids. Even though Midoriya is super strong, Bakugo and all them are really strong, they're still kids. So it's like, all right, well, of the kids, who are the more seasoned? And it's them. So I'm excited to see how they play a role in this kind of, like, I guess, next generation movement. Super dope, though. Like, it is awesome stuff. But again, I want to see that leadership, because Midoriya doesn't really have the leadership quality yet. He has the natural motivation to be a hero. And I think that's what inspires others to do stuff. But I think people don't really look to him for answers yet. You know what I'm saying? He's not like the thing that people will follow. Say, oh my God, this is what's going on. Deku, what should we do? Right? Mirio definitely feels like he's more of that type at the moment, just because he's more seasoned. His personality kind of fits that at the moment. So it's super interesting, though. I'm loving him being there. And then obviously them all helping Genius at the end. Again, my big question, though, is going to be, what's going to go down with Dobby and Shoto? Is that fight actually going to continue, or is it going to be done? But the bigger question is, what's going on with the rest of the league? Because at the end, this kind of monologue my man had is essentially sound like they want to go plus ultra. They haven't even shown what they were coming to do yet, right? They have not achieved their goals yet. So is that going to be motivation enough for them to power through where they're at? Because just because the heroes can go plus ultra doesn't mean that the villains can't, right? They can't find something deep within them to go beyond, you know what I mean? So I'm curious to see how that actually affects the story. But man, awesome episode. I've been loving My Hero Academia this season, especially in contrast to last season. But now that we're in it, I understand that there needed to be some kind of setup for this level of what's going on. So I do appreciate it. I just wish it was handled a little bit differently. But it is what it is. And if you guys are unaware of what's going on the channel, there's a massive giveaway happening and a competition for you guys to take a part in. If you guys want to check that out, that video will be right here.